I'm actually really excited about this. You know, education is something they can never take away from you. And Wayland Baptist University and their Hawaii campus is having an open house. You need to check them out. I'm actually kind of very excited about this. I was on and researching about you guys. Your presence is nationwide, and it's nice that you have something here in Hawaii. Dr. Jacobson, tell us about the university itself.
Well, Wayland Baptist University was originally created as kind of an outreach. The external campus is originally an outreach to our military and for working adults. And here in the Hawaii campus, we've been here since 1979. We're in Mililani Mauka right now. But what we're trying to do is we're trying to diversify and continue with our military and with our working adults, but also to reach out to those students that are coming right out of high school and let them know that we have a nonprofit school, fully accredited. Available for every degree for our students, because we want to keep our students from Hawaii here and be able to prepare them to be competitive for the jobs that are local.
You know what I love about your programs too is, like you said, sir, I've actually had a friend who was in the military that went through your program, but it's so great because you have real world students, real world education, right. And then mixing that now with an 18-year-old kid, that's a great learning environment to be in, right?
It is, because sometimes, you know, parents aren't quite ready for the student to leave, or maybe the student's not quite ready to leave the nest, and letting them know that they have a very well-educated opportunity here in Hawaii and at a reasonable cost is good.
You know, Emma, please, if there are students out there or a parent that wants to get more information, what would be the process? Where would we start the process to get to you guys?
So, well, we can accept students that are 16 years of age. They can actually start during high school.
Wow.
They can start dual enrollment.
Wow. And
the quickest way to apply is to go to our website, apply online. And this is really great because they can also do their associate's degree here before they if they wish to transfer to the mainland. So yeah, there's a lot of, and we just need their SAT scores and their high school transcripts.
There you go. I love how you have that program where, I wish I had the opportunity at 16 to get an early start, starting to take those courses, because college is great, but you want to get done and get out into the real world, and having that opportunity is so great.
Yeah.
Now, speaking of opportunities, I heard you guys are having an open house coming up soon, right? Tell us a little bit more about that.
Yeah, so actually we're going to have our open house on March 19th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m., and we're going to just have workshops just introducing to the homeschool, private school, and the public school students and their parents, just letting them know how admissions will go, our traditional and concurrent program, and then we're also actually going to have our a drawing so that students can win $1,000 scholarships, and we're going to give out about 10 of those.
That's awesome. We will have all that information online as well. You know, Doctor, I want to ask you though, if someone, I've had friends, it's such a wonderful environment, but describe the atmosphere, especially up at the Mililani campus, and what it's like for people and students there.
Well, we traditionally keep smaller classrooms. Every single one of our professors has a genuine interest in the students. Mm-hmm. That's part of our interview process. And what they'll find when they come to visit the campus is that it's more of a homey type environment. You're not just a number. You're sitting in a classroom.
Yep.
There's a bistro outside for snacks on your breaks. And so it seems like just a really at-home atmosphere. And that's really what we're trying to provide for our students, is let them know that they matter. And again, with it being a nonprofit organization, the goal isn't necessarily just to make money. The goal is to really sow back into our community.
I love that about you guys, and really the values that you have incorporated in the education here. Because to be honest with you, as a parent, you want your student to go to a place that you get education, but the values too really matter
as
well.
Right, absolutely.
Yeah, okay, and again, we'll have all the information on our website, but I just love that, you know, you guys have been here for a while, but now you're coming out, and this is a great, great opportunity and an open house that we really want students here right now. And professional students, military students, but also 16, 18-year-olds, if you want to get out to the education, this is where you want to go. Thank you so much for coming in, you guys.
Tyson.
I really appreciate this.
Thank you.
We'll come out and check out your open house. I'll give you a high five a little bit later. But thank you for coming in.